Good morning, students. Good morning. How are you? I welcome you all to our English class of Standard 1. And today we are going to start a new topic in English grammar. And I'm going to show you something. And I will ask you some questions related to that. Clear? And you will have to guess what is our topic today. Clear? So ready? What is this? A balloon. A balloon. A pouch. A ball. A box. What is this? A book. A bottle. This is also a box. Okay. Now, can we say an orange balloon, a fat book, can we say a cylindrical box, a blue pouch, a green ball, three pens, a glass scale, steel scale. Can we say like that? So students, here orange, fat, when I was telling that fat book, that fat, here we can say long bottle, long, blue pouch, blue, cylindrical box, cylindrical. What are all these? What are these words? What are they doing? They are telling us something more. About what? About these naming words, about these objects, isn't it? They are describing these objects. They are telling us, they are giving us some more information about all these objects. And all these objects are naming word, isn't it? Everything around us are naming word, name of a person, place, thing, anything. I am wearing red dupatta. This red. Again one. Pink balloon. This pink. All these are telling us something more about these objects. They are describing this object. We can say that it is a balloon. Again. When you have to say something more about that balloon, what we will say? It is a pink balloon. It is a orange balloon. When something more about this box I have to say, what I will say? It is a pink box, or I can say it is a cylindrical box. Isn't it? If I want to say something more about this scale, what I will say? It is a steel scale. Okay? Something more about this book. This is a book. But it is a fat book. So, these words, these fat, pink, orange, long, short, cylindrical, rectangular, then good, beautiful, all these words are called describing words because they tell us something more about nouns. Something more about nouns. Now, box, it is a name, noun. Then, balloon, noun. All these are naming words. Book, naming word. And we have already learnt about naming words. What are naming words? Naming words are the names of a person, place, things and animals. Isn't it? So, these words are called describing words. Describing words are also known as adjectives. Describing words are also known as adjectives. So, it is clear to you that today's topic is describing words. Describing words. These describing words or adjectives, they describe nouns or tell something more about noun on the basis of color, shape, size, quality, quantity, look, etc., etc. Okay, suppose here what I told you, three pens, isn't it? Three pens. So I'm describing this pen how on the basis of quantity. How many pens are there? Three pens. Pink balloon. Pink balloon. Here pink is the describing word. Blue bag. Blue bag. Here blue is the describing word. Thick book. Here thick is the describing word. Then see this girl, can you see? She is laughing, enjoying. Happy girl, we can say happy girl. A happy girl. Here happy is the describing word. This is a table, wooden table. Wooden table. Wooden is the describing word. Parrot. Green parrot. Green is the describing word. All these are called describing words. Now let's open our book, course book, English course book, page number 80. Open page number 80. Learn about language. Look at these pictures. Note the highlighted words. Tall girl, yellow hat, busy road, colorful kite. The words tall, yellow, busy and colorful describe the words girl, hat, road and kite. Now, these words tall, yellow, busy, colorful, these all are describing words. And what they are describing? They are describing noun, the naming words. Here see, tall is describing the girl, that the girl is tall. What is the color of the hat? The hat is yellow. How is the road? The road is busy. And how is the kite? It's very colorful. Colorful kite. So these highlighted words, these are called describing words, as they are describing these naming words. Okay. Words that describe a naming word are called describing words. Now come to page number 81. A. Look at the pictures. Choose the correct describing word from the box for each picture. Here some words are given in the box. And what you have to do? You have to choose the correct describing word and you will have to write in these blanks. Okay. Let's start. Number 1.
See, this is a dog. Now we have to choose the correct describing word that will describe this dog. So this dog is of which color? Brown. So we can write brown dog. Flowers. Now see how many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4 is there. So we can describe that there are 4 flowers. So we can write here 4. 4 flowers. Now see this car. Again, first let us see the words. We have completed 4. We have completed brown. Fast, red, happy. So we can say fast car. The car runs very fast. This car. So fast car. We have completed fast also. Now see this picture. The boy is very happy, na? So we can write here. Sorry, the man. Happy man. Now see this coconut tree. It is a tall tree. Coconut trees are tall trees, na? So here tall is there. T-A-L-L. Tall tree. And apple. Only one is left, that is red. Red apple. Now see here the car was also red. And the apple is also red. But we can't say na fast apple. So, but we can say fast car. So, here fast car and here red apple. This will be the appropriate describing word to describe this apple. Now, see all these words brown, four, fast, happy, tall and red. They are describing the noun. Brown is describing this dog that it is brown in color. How many flowers? 4 flowers are there. How is the car? It is a fast car. How is the boy? Oh, sorry, man. It's a happy man. How is the tree? It's a tall tree. And this is red color apple. Clear? Now come to question number B. Read these sentences. Circle the describing words. Underline the naming word it describes. Now this is your homework. But what you have to do? You have to circle the describing word. You will read the sentence and you will find out which one is the describing word that you will circle. And another thing you have to do, that is underline the naming word. You have to circle the describing word and underline the naming word. Now, first one, let us do first one. Ella found a red ball in the park. Now here Ella found a red ball in the park. What is the color of the ball? It was red. The ball was red that Ella found in the park. So red is your describing word. I am circling this, the word red. But red, what it is describing? Which noun? Yes, ball. It is describing the noun ball. The ball that Ella found was red. Okay, now this question number 2, 3, 4, 5. These 4 are your homework. You have to do yourself. Okay, my dear students. So again, we will meet in our next video with some new topic. Till then, bye-bye.